Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download QR Scanner app on your Android device. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming update from us. Start off by opening up your Play Store. Make sure that you are connected to an internet, of course, and go to the search box at the top and type in QR Scanner in the search box. Tap the search icon at the lower right and you'll be able to see your application displayed on the next page. This one's the app that we are looking for that says QR and Barcode Scanner. From Gamma Play, tap on the install button right beneath the app to begin the downloading process. Wait until your app gets downloaded and you'll be able to use the application right away on your Android. QR and Barcode Scanner app is the fastest QR code scanner, which is essential QR reader for every Android devices. Once the application gets downloaded and it is ready for use, you should see an open button popping up in green right beneath it or right beside it. Tap it on to launch the app open, and that is how you can easily download QR Scanner app on your Android. Allow QR and Barcode Scanner to take pictures and record video by tapping on Allow in the pop-up. And there you go. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.